One of Kentucky's biggest horse industries is frustrated at the moment, stuck in the barn, so to speak, waiting for word on when they can saddle up again. Part of their frustration is based upon others being allowed to run again following coronavirus closings. Chris Williams is explaining what's holding up the horses.
Kentucky's famous slogan is a sign you've returned to the Commonwealth when you've crossed the border. But waiting for the governor to approve some of the horse industry's plan to set the ponies loose is getting frustrated.
I feel like we're overbridled in a way. We need the governor to come in and loosen us up a little bit and let us go.
David Mount is executive director of the American Saddlebred Horse Association.
We submitted our proposal to the governor on May 4th, along with the United States Equestrian Federation, and 2 weeks later, we have not heard a word.
Are you surprised?
We are surprised. You know, with Churchill Downs opening back up, we heard last week the Kentucky Horse Park's opening June 11th, and with other states such as Virginia and Tennessee having competitions starting next month, we are surprised. We're very anxious to get our industry back open here in Kentucky.
I think it's time for Governor Beshear to let go of the reins.
Senate Majority Floor Leader Damon Thayer is a horseman whose district includes parts of Horse Park. A news release Friday explained that the park's campground will reopen June 11th. It's unclear when competitions and shows return. He feels that racing's return proved that the industry can take precautions and bring back the recreation and competition industry that they say is a $500 million Kentucky industry.
We're not living up to our unbridled spirit slogan, that's for sure. When you look around us and see that our surrounding states are opening up and there's no spike occurring in the coronavirus, it really is getting people frustrated.
Because we're ready and ready to open up in a safe way and a responsible way, and we just need the governor's okay to do it.
A saddlebred show is scheduled to start May 28th in Harrodsburg. The association hopes that they'll hear something soon so this first event of the season can finally hit the arena. In Lexington, Chris Williams, WHAS 11 News.
And by the way, we have contacted the governor's office for comment on this, but we have not yet heard back.